Alrighty, I've done a little bit of farming, and I think we're good enough to continue with the main quest. And make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. We're going to be playing some Dying Light 2, and we're purely focusing on any dialogue regarding peacekeepers or anything the peacekeepers want to do. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
What did they want from you?
Ader said he might let me through to the center, if I help him.
What? What are you supposed to help him with?
He wants me to find Lucas's weapon, the Lazarus. Went missing from the crime scene. He believes finding it will help find the killer.
The Lazarus, huh? Fancy set of brass knuckles, right? I know a guy who trades stolen goods and other shit he gets from thieves.
A fence?
Part-time fence. Full-time scammer. An artless one, too. He's got half the city after him for debt right now. If anyone in Villador is fool enough to buy a peacekeeper weapon, it would be him.
What's his name?
Hubert Kerbatsos. Also known as Half-Ass Hubie. Every day he sets up shop in the nearby windmill and waits for customers. Probably selling booze and weed to the PKs. If you want to find the Lazarus, talk with Hubie. I'll chase down some other leads.
Okay, let's keep in touch.
So, you don't remember when it happened?
I've already told you. I lost track.
Thank you.
Hubert?
No, not me. I'm waiting for Hubie too, so get in line.
Got it. You know when I'll be here?
Maybe in an hour, maybe two. You never know with old half-assed. That said, he's got the best moonshine. So, worth the wait.
Nothing to do but wait, I guess. Hey, you Hubert?
Who's asking?
A customer. I want to buy something.
Hey, you're that stranger they wanted to hang, aren't you? Hey, Hubie, you got a special customer. It's that pilgrim from the bazaar.
Wait, I just want to buy something. So, that was Hubie, wasn't it?
Yep. Apparently had an urgent appointment with another customer.
Yeah, sure. Hakon, he's running away.
Nah, sounds like Hubie. Oh, wait a sec. I see him. Arso's running to the northeast.
Hakon, he's not here.
Impossible. I saw him right there. That little weasel must be hiding. Look around. Oh, wait, I see him. He's climbing. See that GRE building? He's climbing to the roof. Stop, Aiden. Find him.
Hubert! I just want to talk!
Don't hurt me! I don't know anything!
About what? I haven't asked you anything yet.
I don't know anything about anything, I swear!
I'm told that you're a fence,
A fence? No way! A reseller, maybe, but...
I'm looking for the Lazarus. Yeah, it used to belong to Lucas, the late PK commander. And don't try to tell me you don't know who Lucas is.
Well, then I won't.
You know anything about the Lazarus?
Are you kidding me? Even if I'd been offered those brass knuckles, I would have refused. I'm not an idiot. That weapon is way too hot.
How did you know the Lazarus is a set of brass knuckles, I didn't say that.
Come on. Everyone knew about Lucas's little love glove. He was always showing it off. If anyone thought I had him, they might also think I killed Lucas, which is bullshit.
Yeah, but someone tried to sell it to you, right?
I told you, I... Okay, fine. Maybe someone did, but I can't say who. Client confidentiality.
Stop fucking around. Tell me or I...
Her name is Maya. I met her in the tenement building at Meatpacking Square, near the old butcher shop. But I don't know anything else. Leave me alone! It overlooks some army barracks or some shit.
All right, I can find that. Hey, Hakon. Hubert said someone tried to sell him. And the Lazarus. Do you know Amaya?
No. Strange, because I thought I knew all the women here.
I'm headed to Meatpacking Square.
Square. It's a fucked up place. There are some barracks there. The army set up in 23 when she went south.
She's supposed to be in one of the buildings that overlook them.
Okay. Stay in touch, bro.
You fucking with me?
I figured right here, I need to sleep off the night anyways to make a day. Like, why not?
Indeed. Hey kids, I'm looking for a woman named Maya. It was so funny.
Maya ain't a grown-up. She's just a plain old girl.
Hold on. You were the one trying to sell a PK weapon to Hubert?
Yeah, but the jerk didn't want it. Got all freaked out and chased me away.
Maya? I need that weapon. It's very important.
You expect me to just hand that brass Hoosie What's-It over? Are you nuts?
The Hoosie What's-It's real name is the Lazarus, and it belonged to an important PK. We might have a war if I don't return it. You could help us find a murderer.
Okay, I'll give you the stupid thing, but for 500.
That's a lot of money, kid.
Of course it is. Life's damn expensive. I have to buy water and a marker for my brother. He's turning 12 soon, you know.
I can give you 10, and that's my last offer.
Deal! Nobody wanted to buy it anyway.
Hakon, I have the Lazarus.
Cool. Get your ass to Eto with it. It'll make the perfect birthday present for him. Though I have no idea when that prick was born. I'll be near Metro Station.
Okay.
Things did on New Year's Eve.
Browning again.
Oh, the pilgrim has returned. I hope not empty-handed.
I found the Lazarus.
I'll be damned. I was right that you could open doors we couldn't. Where's the fucker who had him?
In Meatpacking Square.
You didn't let him go, did you? That could have been the murderer.
A girl had him. She's 10 or something. She didn't kill him. Just looted the corpse.
Stop. We'll get back to this later. Leave us.
I did what she wanted. It's your turn. Get me to the center.
Opening the tunnel to the central loop is beyond my pay grade, Pilgrim. Command wants me to find the killer.
Aiders, you promised!
Cool down, Pilgrim. I keep my promises. First, take this. Token of gratitude.
Aider, I have to get to the center. Get it?
You're looking for someone, right? I want to go to the central loop, too. My wife and kids are there, and I can't protect them when I'm stuck here. The tunnel will open when I find the killer. Is that clear? You can help me, or you can wait until I find him myself.
I see traces of blood on the Lazarus's blades. Lucas managed to wound his killer before he died. Bastard's got to have a nasty gash. If you find him, you'll not only help me, you'll be helping yourself.
Okay. Do you have any suspects?
The commander was murdered in the bazaar. There had to be someone from there.
I'll try to find Lucas's killer.
Splendid. That's your ticket to the center. Head back to the bazaar.
Is there anything else I should know before I go?
Yes, as a matter of fact. But this is totally hush-hush. Word of this cannot get out.
Sounds serious.
Whoever killed Lucas took a little trophy. Carved his tattoo right out of his bloody arm.
They cut into his corpse? That is seriously fucked up.
Yeah, seriously. Men found out Lucas was desecrated like that, they'd lose their shit. And it would be total war. I'm telling you this because if you find that little trophy, then you found the sick fuck who killed Lucas.
Got it. I'll head out right now. Worried about me, are you?
Of course. I have high hopes for you, Aiden.
Aiden wants me to find Lucas's murderer. Only then will he help me get to the center.
Not doing his dirty work. Well, that's no surprise.
He told me to start with the bazaar.
Figures. PK and the bazaar really hate each other. Only two people matter at the bazaar. One is that overblown preacher, Carl.
I know that. Who else is there?
Sophie, his right hand. She has a way with the bazaar's more rebellious souls. Helps him keep control. There's also Dodger, a local gangster. He knows what's going on, and about the bandits led by Joe. But they're afraid of the PK.
Okay, I'll talk to Sophie and you look into Carl, unless you prefer the girl.
Sophie? She's not really my type, you know? And headstrong. Jeez, you'll see.
The fuck was in our rations today? I feel bloated as a goon.
What'll it be? Never say no to one of those. I love having those around. Yeah, I'm happy to give you something for that. Wow, and PK quality too. Nice. Brought me that just in time. Fan of PK gear, huh? You know quality when you see it. Remember, PK's got the best shit.
Maya. Captain said she had a breath.
Alrighty, this looks like a great place to hit the... Yeah. Don't mind me, I'm just tired. This looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'm gonna go work my way over to the cathedral. This way you don't have to sit there and watch me walk from the PK base over to the cathedral. And we'll start up our quest again. Hope everyone's enjoying their Halloween. Hope everyone's enjoying the content. And I'll see you guys in the next video.